Yo, what is up, guys? It's Crafty here. I'm going to do a new series with TipTop130, as you can see. I will leave his YouTube name in the description of this video, so make sure you go check him out and drop him a sub. We're going to be playing some 2v2 compet. As you can see, I am in Shooting Star, the one above Rising Star. That Rising Star, you guys know I was struggling to get, but me and TipTop managed to get up to Shooting Star. So we're just going to play, like, how many games playing TipTop?
Four
games. And gonna see how it goes, and then we're gonna carry on next episode, so make sure you stay tuned. Let's go. And guys, I'm using my PlayStation for this video. I don't know why, just using my PlayStation for this video. I might be for videos. I'm probably going to be like changing about using my PC and then my PlayStation, but I'll probably mostly be using my PC. Okay. And as you can see, I hit Master level 50. I hit it today, so yeah, it's all good.
Well, like every video I change between like skins. Like last compilation I had a labyrinth.
And now you got a slipstream.
Now I got a slipstream. Then in the first compilation.
Pass it to you. I yeah, I think you did. And then you sold it, didn't you? You wanna center it? Lucky. They pinched it with each other, yeah. That was so sick. Look at this.
What? That's absolutely crazy.
It's actually insane. Yeah, it's my boost. You got this TipTop? Oh, I got it, don't worry. Oh, I'm sorry. It's my fault, my save.
I just had a little lag spike.
No, not really.
Wow.
I've got no boost, I couldn't get it. And guys, TipTop is in Rising Star, we just got him up to it. I'm lagging hard, what the hell? I'm sorry, I was just glitching everywhere.
That was even so bad.
Right, hopefully it's sorted out now.
First game is absolutely horrible.
Oh my god, TipTop! I'm sorry. Nice. Nice. Oof. You got this, TipTop. Oh, nice one, TipTop! Or James, whatever. Either one. It's just addicting to say TipTop.
have nothing there. I'm pretty catching in.
Come
on.
Oh, yeah, I turned around and then I tried to jump. Look. Tip top is coming very fast.
I'm so bad.
Don't worry, we can get a comeback like we did last time.
I need to get my kickoffs sorted. Really bad.
I've got around them.
I always just creep to the back, I don't think push.
Cheers!
Oh. So guys, new Montage coming out soon. Yeah. Pretty fantastic stuff for the TikTok channel, you know. The place where that could lose a bit. What, that was it?
Yeah, guys, I am making another montage. I'm gonna try and start it soon.
The montage isn't going well considering Crafty keeps getting all the good goes.
Well, maybe we should play like some non-compet and try and hit some clips then.
What?
Go on, center it.
Got it. Nice.
See, me and Tip Top are the best team going, literally. So yeah, guys, my doubles is going to, all my like double episodes are going to be with Tip Top or James, whatever, doesn't matter, either one. They're most likely all going to be with him. So yeah. And we'll probably, how many times do you reckon we should do this? How many like episodes should we do a week, James? Tip Top, James, Tip Top, whatever one.
Another one to record.
Go on, center it. If you can, it's only if you can.
I was good.
Unlucky.
Nice.
Save it! Nice one, Tip Top! Finish it. Nice. I see what I mean, guys. We are like the dream team. Aren't we, Tip Top?
Hell yeah!
Nice. Okay, I tried doing some like freestyle and stuff, but it totally didn't work. Sorry. Did I just gone in?
Yeah.
That is actually my fault. Because look, I tried to hit it over him here, there, here, what? And he kind of got there.
My fault for being up there.
Keep it up, tip top, and score! Yes! It's so close to hitting the floor.
Shit.
Well, it's a good first start to the episode. CC3.
So much wrong!
Well, at least that ain't copyrighted, just saying. Wait, how did you even make sure that that wasn't copyrighted?
My gosh! How do I make sure?
Oh my days.
Live life in the moment, my dude. Oh shit. Montage.
Watch this, Jezza style, where he does his thingies. Oops.
Yeah, that works so well.
So did that! Oh.
Nick boots.
So do I. Well, no, I don't, but just felt like saying so do I. Look at that.
Forfeit.
He's telling his teammate to forfeit.
Yes. Yes, so he's off to a strong start. Make it a good forfeit.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Oh my days.
I think if we score one more go without them scoring, I think. Like, cause we're forfeit. Maybe?
Maybe.
I think if MBR forfeit, though, I think it might hurt his ego a bit. Time set to.
It's like 15 minutes or something like that, or I don't know, something like that.
You're always a quitter in life.
Okay, that's just savage.
Destroy the media.
Savage.
That's a big fuck off attitude, yeah?
Ah!
Shut the fuck up and learn how to rotate and communicate. Why do this?
Oh my god, I missed. Amazing one tip top. Over him. Oh.
Nice one, Crafty.
Thank you. Ow! What a save. Oh, oh my goodness me. Oh my days.
Ah!
Montage right there.
That is definitely montage worthy. 3, 2, 1, montage mode. Ah, I just tried clapping and I fucking hurt my collarbone. Ah! Yeah, just for a bit of backstory, I broke my collarbone. Yeah, I broke my collarbone, guys, so that's my excuse for not uploading. I may have undid it last week, but still. Alright, 3, 2, 1, montage mode. Congrats, you picked up a couple overused terms.
No!
No!
This is like the easiest game. I'm gonna blow one of them up. Savage!
Try to score a goal when they're not playing. That's how bad I am.
Well, watch this goal then, ready?
Still pussy Twitter.
Look at that goal!
I don't think he was trying, honestly.
Yeah, he was. Look, he went up for the wall. And then look at this. See? He was trying.
You're ridiculous.